Are you ready for the latest? For 4 hours, 8 to 12. I have no clue. Remember I told you that temporary position, it was like $20 an hour for office temp? Yeah, oh, that was pretty good. That's my lunch break, that's why I'm calling. Haven't seen a single person. They have like all these cubby holes. Like really outdated equipment. Keyboard must be from the Stone Age. I saw two people. What I'm supposed to do is it's like a supplement place, like a recall supplement place, and people that have had problems with their purchasing. Exactly. I only have a few minutes, but I don't know if I'm going to be coming back. It's too quiet. Well, it's very simple. It's just these people with problematic supplements. They received them and they were expired, or they opened the cap and it had a funny smell. Really simple. $20 an hour, so that's from 8 to 12, yes, and they give you half-hour lunch. And during that 4 hours, that's, like, amazing. Who ever heard of that? And they pay you at the end of the day. Well, I don't know how they pay me, but if they pay me in cash, I'm really going to be nervous. There's cubby holes all over. And I haven't seen a single soul. They do have good coffee, though. They have like a super fancy office. And I'm working off this old desktop from like, I don't know, the 90s, who knows, that's how old it is. And my phone is like a landline. I tried to call you from my cell phone and it said no reception. Okay, I just have a lot of data to input, that's all. I'll tell you about it when I get home. Alright, talk to you later, bye. Hi. Rachel, D-I-O-L-A. Okay, where did this come from? This came from... Hi, Rebecca, please. Yes, thank you. I just want to confirm. First day on the job, and I'm going to contact this lady with a problem with her supplement. So, what exactly do I say the name of the company is when I call? Tech Inc. And we are the health and fitness. Fitness. Okay, thank you. And what is her number? Okay. Hi. My name's Angela from Tech Inc. I was hoping to speak with Laura, please, regarding her supplement. I have it right in front of me, yes. And what date did you send it in? And you do get that $5. One moment. Last name. Address. Shelf. And zip code. Spell it. No. Smith, like Smith. Okay, good. Wow. And they send you, yes. And they will be sending a bottle, a fresh bottle, it's not expired. And you get like a $5 something. I don't know if it's like a gift card or credit. you. Bye-bye. What is rhodiola anyways? Rhodiola. Oh. Perhaps I can do one more. Well, it is a nice quiet office. That's nice. So, let's see. Magnesium. Where's the magnesium from? Steve. Hey. And damaged shipping. What? Okay, so okay. What? Hi, may I speak with Steve, please? This is Tech Inc. calling regarding his magnesium. Angela. Mm-hmm. That's us. And I have your damaged magnesium right in front of me. Yes, with the moisture. Mm-hmm. And where did you get it? The vitamin shop on Mission. Spell that, please. Mailing address. Either or. Yes, you'll definitely get like that $5 credit. And I'm not sure how they send it. If it's a gift card, if it's just credited your account. I'm not sure. Zip code. Perfect. And okay, then they'll send the exact same thing. And it does look, it's the same address. Obviously it'll have a different shipping date, but everything else is good. I'm sorry for the inconvenience. I understand. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Bye. Oh, goodness. Customer. And happy. Thank you for Well, I hear the traffic. Traffic's starting up outside. I need to go. Shame that's all the hubbub about out there. Sounds like closed down. Wow. That's a lot of hustle and bustle.